We have recently added OMIM data into YeastMine, an advanced search resource at SGD. You can find homology relationships between yeast genes and human genes and diseases. In addition, fungal homolog information from 24 additional species have been added to YeastMine. Links to YeastMine are found on almost all SGD pages in the upper right corner. From the YeastMine homepage, click on the new tab Homology to find four new predefined queries or templates that allow you to search for the newly added OMIM and fungal data. The first template, Yeast Gene to OMIM Human Homologs to OMIM Disease Phenotypes, allows you to retrieve the human homologs of a given yeast gene or a list of genes and any associated disease phenotypes. For instance, searching for the human homologs of PMT3 brings back two different Homo sapien genes. In the results table, you will find their symbols, names, NCBI identifiers, and the corresponding OMIM entry and any associated diseases. These identifiers link to their respective sources, for instance, the OMIM phenotype entry. If you prefer to start with your favorite human gene, use the template Human Gene to Yeast Homolog to OMIM Disease Phenotype. You can then type in your favorite human gene or choose a gene list you have created and retrieve all associated OMIM disease phenotypes and homologs in yeast, as demonstrated here. The results table contains the same types of information as the previous search. The template OMIM Disease Phenotype to Human Genes to Yeast Homologs lets you begin with either a disease keyword or specific OMIM phenotype and retrieve the associated human genes and their counterparts. For instance, you could search for the keyword diabetes, an exact term, or your own phrase. You will then retrieve a list of human genes and their potentially interesting yeast counterparts. Create a list of your desired yeast genes and save them as a list for further analysis using other templates. You can also quickly look at the Go, Pathway to Publication Enrichment widgets, among others, for this list. Lastly, you can find fungal homologs for a given S. cerevisiae gene using the Gene to Fungal Homologs template. The data for 24 different fungal species are searched and returned, providing gene identifiers that link to their original source. Please contact us here at SGD with any questions or suggestions at sgdhelpdesk@list.stanford.edu.